Greetings, y'all. Welcome back to my channel, Exploring with the Queen B.A. Grand Rising. Hold on, good afternoon, good evening, good night. How y'all doing? On this cold Thursday, y'all. It's a cold Thursday. Y'all doing a mukbang, a breakfast mukbang. So how y'all doing? How y'all doing? Y'all not gonna have a long time. I'm gonna jump right in. I'm gonna do a thumbnail. I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna jump right in, y'all. We're gonna get this show on the road. How y'all doing? Did I say greeting? Welcome back to my channel. It's going together with Queen B. Hey, Grand Rising. Hold on, good afternoon, good evening, good night. How y'all doing? On this beautiful Thursday. Hey, you gonna pray? You tell me, praise on the Father. Bless this group, good blessing, pray the mirror to my body. Bless people in the world, have food, come, so for y'all. Bless Lady Hey. Lord, thank you. That you are committed to enter a private school, and thank you for the parents and personal school. As you bless everybody, I ask this in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. And amen. Welcome I got some coffee, y'all. I got some water. Granny Shag, I hope you're watching. I just went ahead on and did a mukbang. Y'all subscribe had asked me to do this breakfast video that she seen on my on one of my videos. So I did it, and I've been putting it off saying that I'm going to do it, but she's been patient because it's been a while. I supposed to have been and done this video. So out of courtesy, I just went ahead on and did a mukbang. How about this? I hope you enjoyed when you check the video and all. So the first piece is going to go to don't go to them. Hashtag number one fan. Bring the chef. I'll tell you, bring the chef. Can I put you some goodness on here? Chicken and all that. This is for you, bring the chef. It's delicious, Brenda said. I think I need probably to warm it up a little bit. But it's still kind of lukewarm. I Now it's cold outside. It's cold. All that flavor. The garlic. You can never get too much garlic. Delicious. The mango. Don't y'all know mango and apricot is delicious? Dạ, ông phiền phu luôn. How do you sum this later? The sound of this is dull. Be a little bit more y'all. I think when I ate that bread, I think it really did just hit the spot. That bread fill you up. But I love bread, y'all. I do. That's a lot of food. Right on. The coffee's delicious. It's hot and delicious. When those mango, when they get too ripe, and you try to slice, and they get stringy like. So, I believe if I would choke you, you know, I just pull them out of my mouth. It was so ripe until they get stringy like. The mango. The apricot can't get too ripe. It just rots. Cool. How you doing up there? You know how it is to be over full? It's very uncomfortable. I ate that bread. Bread was so delicious. It was crunchy. Put some ice in the oven, kind of get the burn on the back of it a little bit. It's so good to be like that. And I'm going to eat this a little later and we'll warm it up. This platter, it could go in the oven. It could be in the oven, go in there. Also, the microwave oven also. Thank you.
Ja, wo du willst es.
Let it don't snow out there. I got the window open. Well, the curtain. Ooh, that. Like it's going to snow out there. I don't know. Yeah, I got all these goodies sitting in the front of me. Y'all can't see them. But, I got all them goodies sitting right here. All them goodies sitting right there in front of me. I had no sweet. I ate that honey on the croissants. Yeah. That's going to do it for this video. Shout out to Brenda Shack. Hope you enjoyed the video, Brittany Shep. Hashtag my number one fan. One of them. Shout out to all the rest of them. Hashtag number one fan. Shout out to all my subscribers. Shout out to all of my new subscribers. Welcome aboard, each and every one of you. I appreciate your beautiful comments. I appreciate you watching my videos. I hope you enjoy them. I put in a lot of hard work doing my videos. I really do. I put in a lot of hard work. It might not seem like I do, but I really do. I try to bring y'all the best videos I can. I try to bring y'all the best video that I can. I really do. So, I have another recipe that I want to do. It's one of my mother's recipes that I want to do. I might do it tomorrow since I went to the store yesterday and I purchased everything that I needed. So we'll see. So I want to do that video. And coming up for New Year, I have some planned also. I do. Like I said, I work hard. I work hard and fixing my studio up since now it's cold on in the inside. I try to fix my studio up so that you could just go get a snack, come back, and lay back and enjoy while I put in the work. So, those that come in, I appreciate it. Those that watch us, I appreciate you also. So, I hope y'all enjoy the rest of y'all week. Today is Thursday. I hope y'all enjoy and stay safe out there. Pray for one another. Watch the children. Pray for yourself, your neighbors, and our nation. And so, yeah. I enjoy what I'm doing, y'all. Now I have got comfortable behind the camera. I got comfortable behind the camera now. And, since I have got comfortable behind the camera, I can do more and not be afraid to, like, just, oh, I messed up. Oh, I didn't say that right. Oh, I didn't say that's right. I am, you know, from the country, so all of my words are not just going to be perfect because I'm not perfect. You're not perfect. None of us are perfect. We're going to make mistakes, and I have made a lot of them, and I'm still making a lot of them. I'm going to make them. But I hope you just take me at heart and just watch my videos if you like to. If you do, I appreciate it so much. And hopefully, come 2024, y'all, hopefully I will do even better. I have got 2 years and some up under my belt now. Going on next year, Lord's will, if I live to see 2024, I'll be going on 3 years with YouTube. I'm not complaining about the subscribe that I have. I'm not complaining about, and I'm not going to complain about the subscribe that I have or the views that I get. I will not complain. I'm just grateful and thankful for the subscribers that I do have. I appreciate them. And also, those that watches my videos, I appreciate you. And those that comment, I appreciate you. And those that don't comment, I appreciate you. Because some of y'all do watch my videos. And I really do appreciate you. But the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come. My lip is kind of a little chopped, y'all. But the best is yet to come. And y'all keep on watching. Y'all keep on subscribing. Keep on commenting. Keep on sharing. Don't forget to hit the notification button. Every time I upload a new video, you will be notified. So y'all, I'm going to let y'all go. Y'all have a blessed weekend. Like I said, I have another video that I want to do. It's one of my mother's recipes. And I'm not for sure. Am I going to do it tomorrow or Saturday? I'm not for sure, but I really want to do it, y'all. So y'all be watching. Y'all be watching. So y'all, with nothing else, I hope y'all enjoy me, enjoy the video that I have already done, that I have not uploaded yet, fixing this delicious breakfast, this delicious, y'all gave it a name, because like I said, I was in the kitchen just messing around, and I come across this here delicious breakfast recipe. I gave it a name, I call it chicken vegetarian. And reason why I call it chicken veggie tea is because it's most all vegetables. And one slice of chicken breast. And it's so delicious. And so when one of my subscribers, Brittany Shack, saw it, she said, Queen Bee, can you make that delicious breakfast recipe that you made? And so I said, sure. And she been patient. That's what Benny made this, y'all. But she been so patient with me. And I finally got around to doing it. So y'all, I'm not gonna belong the time. But shout out to you, Brittany Shack. And I hope you enjoy the video. And I hope everybody else enjoy the video also. Y'all keep watching. That's gonna do it for this video. And if the Lord will, and if the, what is it? It's the Lord's will, y'all. And the creek don't rise. I'm gonna see y'all right back here in 2024. Like I said, I might do my mother's recipe. So, if it's the Lord's will and the creek don't rise, I'm gonna see y'all right back here in 2024. I love y'all. All of y'all, with the love of Christ. So that's gonna do it for this video. Until the next time, y'all. Y'all already know what I'm going to say. Those that watches me, y'all know most everything that I say. So that's right. And that's right. I know some of y'all saying, and I'm gonna tell you why you said it. And also, y'all, come 2024, I'm gonna be doing some new things. I'm gonna also have me a P.O. box. So if you wanna send me anything, you can do that. And I will really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. So y'all take me in heart as I pray for y'all. Y'all pray for me too. Y'all pray for the Queen Bee too. And I'll be praying for y'all. So love y'all with the love of Christ. And with all that being said, y'all, I know some of y'all saying that right now, and that's right, and that's right. And I'm going to tell you why you said it one of these days. Don't y'all forget, that's right, to come on back and explore together with the Queen Bee. Hey!